Actually, it looks like she's got flight feathers on the end.
Yeah.
All right, behind us, there's more cameras. But right now, I get the scoop. Because I'm the doctor. Anyway, this is Kanan. Kanan's about to be released. There have been some other eagles hovering overhead waiting for Kanan's release, which is actually really, really awesome. What's interesting and unique about this case is the fact that her primary digit on the end is missing some flight feathers, but she's been able to hover and fly. So we're going to see if we can release her today. And if she can keep flight and keep up with the other birds, chances are they will be able to compliment her and everything will be great. So we're going to see something probably for the first time. Will be awesome.
Yeah, she's right.
That's it for now. Free food here.
I know. She doesn't even have to hunt.
That's Doug Pojecki climbing in the cage with the eagle. That's one way to scare it out. That's our man.